You may have noticed homes have been getting larger in the past few decades, and people end up with a house that may need more than one access point. So say you have a three-story home. We'll draw a house here. You probably have your internet drop coming in on the first floor of the basement. So this goes out to the internet, and you'll put your cable modem down here. Okay, the cable modem probably has an access point built into it, and that would cover, you know, probably 75% of this home. So the problem we're seeing is that a lot of these homes can't be covered by this one access point. The best thing to do would be to put an access point up here. There's two technologies that can link these two access points together and using Wi-Fi, and it's either mesh or repeaters and extenders. The one thing that the mesh APs do that the repeaters and extenders don't do is they're able to guide the clients, the wireless client devices, to the best access point. Now you've got coverage that looks more like this. So say this is the area of good coverage. So really you've got good coverage throughout the entire house for all your users and your devices.